Welcome to Exoplanet Radio. I'm Tony Darnell. Tucked inside a quiet solar system in the area of sky outlined by the constellation Aquarius orbits a planet named TRAPPIST-1d. The third of seven planets in a system positioned 41 light years from our vantage point. TRAPPIST-1d is a rocky, Earth-like planet, meaning that it has roughly the same size and mass as our home. TRAPPIST-1d has a radius that's about 3/4 the size of Earth, and a comparable mass at just a little bit heavier. Planets like this are of intense interest to astronomers because they are so like our own. In many respects, this planet is the most habitable exoplanet found so far. It's not large enough to retain light gases like hydrogen and helium, which could destroy nascent life, and it's comfortably situated in the star's habitable zone. All of the TRAPPIST-1 planets are close to its star. The entire system can fit inside the orbit of Mercury. All of these planets are racing around their home star, and TRAPPIST-1d has a year that is a mere 4 Earth days. Yet TRAPPIST-1d's proximity to its host star, merely 2.2 million kilometers, would initially hint that it is a world bathed in lethal radiation. Orbiting a red dwarf star can be dangerous for any life that might be trying to make it on the surface. While these stars' lifetimes are measured in the trillions of years, which is a good thing because it gives life a long time to evolve if it's there, their early life is defined by huge stellar activity and raging eruptions that could bake anything living on the surface. However, later on, things settle down, and due to its being a relatively cool star compared to ours, the light and heat it receives becomes benign. It gets only 4.3% of that which reaches our Earth from our more boisterous sun. This serendipitous combination of distance, host star, and proportion places TRAPPIST-1d in an intriguing position. At this point in the star's life, its light might heat the surface just enough to sustain liquid water. But any life trying to make it there must overcome one more obstacle. The close proximity of TRAPPIST-1d may put the planet in a state of tidal locking. This is a condition where the planet's daily rotation matches its revolution around the star, placing one side always facing the star, whilst the other is cloaked in darkness. A stark, perpetual contrast. Astronomers believe that tidally locked planets may harbor life at the terminator zone of the surface, the line denominating constant darkness with continual heat and radiation. In this canvas of cosmic chaos and order, TRAPPIST-1d is a tantalizing world. It forces us to abandon our assumptions and welcome the plausibility of life's existence in corners of the universe we previously dismissed as devoid or hostile. We wait anxiously for more observations. Exoplanet Radio is produced by Deep Astronomy. The music was composed by Geodesium and available at LochNessProductions.com. Get all episodes at exoplanetradio.com or anywhere you get podcasts.